Officer Daniel Daugherty suffered multiple gunshot wounds and was bleeding to death on the sidewalk last March. Today, he sat in the front row of the courthouse during testimony. Defense lawyers say the shooting was a tragedy, but their client had nothing to do with it.
Police got the wrong man. It's as simple as that. That's what defense lawyers told the jury during opening arguments in Miles Webster's attempted murder trial. He is accused of shooting Manchester police officer Daniel Daugherty several times in March, but his lawyers say, for several reasons, Webster never pulled the trigger.
This investigation was conducted in a way to try to convict the man that they arrested, but it was not conducted in a way to ensure that the man that they arrested was the man that shot Officer Daugherty, and he was not.
Defense lawyers say eyewitnesses were tainted by media accounts of the shooting and arrest, that they were never shown a photo lineup, and that there was no DNA or fingerprints connecting Webster to the alleged weapon. But prosecutors say when Daugherty attempted to stop and question Webster, he ran, eventually turned, and emptied 14 rounds in his direction.
He shoots not to warn, not to wound, but to kill. To kill the cop. The cop who had been right behind him and was about to catch him and maybe send him off to prison.
Several witnesses testified that they saw Webster pull a gun shortly before hearing gunfire. The jury also heard police communications of Daugherty involved in a chase just before being shot.
In a pretrial hearing, Officer Daugherty testified that he can positively identify, even more critical, given the defense claim today. Putting live in Manchester, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.